Alright, so before we start this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and press that notification bell so you are notified every time Glossy Drip posts. And also, y'all, if y'all have not, go ahead after this video and go check out my two other videos that I had just uploaded about an hour ago. Make sure y'all go check those out as well. And stay tuned for the rest of the video.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Glossy Drip, and welcome back to my channel, Glossy Drip. And today, I'm doing my mom's
hair. I realized that money was the root of all my problems, no matter how
much I'm looking for. So,
all the money, and that really worked me in all of my decisions, so I just keep it away.
And also, it's kind of like a flip bag when you're out here.
No flip bag. Benefiting Yeti Tours, Osron's Recovery Centers, Amphibian Rescue Groups. I found this one great organization that helps resettle families into the wild. Anyway, the point is,
I do my flip bag. Money's always. Make sure that it's washed first, then it's blow dry and it's flat iron because my hair is really thick, so.
You know what she's saying?
My hair is really thick, so I need to make sure that it's like straight and not thin. So, first you brush out over here.
Just
the kind of thing we need.
Go out there and
feel
the deal. The under part of my hair is always washed. Talk to me, Barry. How'd you see the Twitter love? What? No. No. Because she takes care of it. She was using
so that's one way you will have your hair really nice if you take care of it. Then I'm gonna take this red tail comb and part it.
Respect and deserve, so don't give up.
This is my mom's part. I did earlier.
I can do this. You know what? You were right. I'm going to go for it. Is the doctor's office?
Really straight. If it's not straight,
what happened? What did the doctor say?
Then
it was benign. I don't have cancer.
It's not
and
right.
Friends, in that moment, your hair felt like he was blessed with a little magic of his own. Well, we need to pop open a bottle of champagne to celebrate.
Yes, we will. Later. But right now, you're going to be late for
work, so go
winter
over.
Hey!
We got the call. No cancer.
Alright, so now we're going to comb the back out because we got a little messed up.
Yeah,
me too. Now go, both of you. I'll be here when you get back.
Let's have dinner. And suddenly Jane realized.
The assignment was great. And I wrote through. And now, I want to write about my mom. Our relationship.
Wow. So no more romance?
Well, it is a romance. So,
of course. And speaking of a romance of sorts.
The top is like bushy, so her edges. So her edges and
in prison.
The jail gaffer on it, it'll help them.
Well, if it's not him, then who can be?
Yes, get straight.
Lots of illumination. Who would know everything that the black woman said? Know your life that intimately. Know about your past, that song.
I'm not going to jail off of my So she doesn't like Swiss hair with gel. I don't know why.
I don't use that.
It's weird. I want to be able to comb my hair. You can't comb it. See, this is the thing. I'm trying to tell her. You can put a teeny tiny bit of gel in it, and it'll be really slick. I just want my edges to lay down or be smooth instead of bushy.
Sure,
move those out the way.
Well,
so those will be her.
Because of all the people you
murdered. Yeah. Okay. Well, now it's time for her edges. Well, no, her edges come last when you do the slip back. So, I'm going to tell you this, okay? So, when you do your hair, well, y'all, when you do your hair in a slip back, or if you just do your hair and it's like a ponytail is next, you have to put some gel up front so you can do them. Because if you just brush them down, you'll brush them down, you'll mess up the hairstyle. If you mess up the hairstyle, then.
Can't believe it.
No more hairstyle.
But the DA has to drop the charges now, right? Absolutely. So listen, if you ever get wrongfully accused of murder again, hit me up.
Because now it's a dumb thing on iPhones or Apple, where your video, it can't be too long or else it won't sync.
Oh.
Which is annoying.
Just wanted to make sure. I hate taking other people's pets.
Alright, so let me tell y'all the difference between Gorilla's Knot hair gel and Clear Ice. Clear Ice, if you it's a professional styling gel for like braids or just to make your hair like shiny. This actually holds. This it'll puff up and it'll just be there, and when it is there, it'll kind of make it your edges like really fuzzy.
Did you not get the card?
So
I got it.
And like sometimes
Weaver Fields is on board. We are officially going to make the passions of Steve and Brenda the first co-presidents of the United States.
I have something to tell you. Rogelio was about to go to his important meeting with River, and I didn't want to ruin his momentum. And then Jane, you came in right after.
Mom, what's going on?
So I'm gonna do a side one.
I'm so sorry.
So
I lied before. The biopsy came back positive. I have breast cancer.
Padre nuestro que estás en los cielos, santificado sea tu nombre.
Venga a nosotros tu reino.
Hágase tu voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo. Danos hoy nuestro pan de cada día. Perdona nuestras ofensas, así como también nosotros perdonamos a los que nos ofenden. No nos dejes caer en tentación y líbranos del mal.
Amén.
I feel like you wanted to pop me for a while.
Is that tight in the back? Because when I do mine, like the back, it always gets tight. Like the really short pieces here. So don't do, if your hair is flat iron, don't do the ponytail holder really loose, or don't do it too tight. If you do it tight, it'll rip out your hair, and if you do it too loose, it'll just fall out, and no one wants their ponytail to fall out, especially if you're not using your hair. That's really bad.
You mean you don't want the hair to fall off?
Yeah. That's tight.
Is It's not tight. I think the ponytail holder is really loose. That's why.
Yeah. Alright.
I mean, not loose, but it's a big ponytail holder. I don't have thick hair.
So I'm gonna use a different ponytail holder. Well, there's one already in there, but you know what I mean.
You're gonna put another one on?
Mm-hmm.
So there'll be two on?
Yes. Cause usually when I do mine, I have two or three. Cause my hair is really thick. And like, all of it just won't go down. It'll just
she be. Didn't get the really thick hair for me. I wish I had thick hair.
That's because you permed yours.
I haven't had a perm in over a relaxer. I haven't had a relaxer in over 8 years. So this is, none of this is relaxed.
It's just flat iron.
Yeah, it's blow dried and flat iron to death.
So you just want the back out or you want the bun in the back?
Out.
Okay.
Hey, you brushed out all my bantu. Swirls.
You got a curling iron?
I'm not curling my hair.
Well, you got a, you don't have your flat iron? The small one?
Yeah, but I don't want flat iron. I already flat ironed it.
Make it a little curly. You put it on really low.
Mm-mm. I can do bantu knots again later. It'll come back.
Okay. Now it's time for the edges. Oh.
She just wants to experiment.
Yes. One more important thing. When you do these, if you got the side pieces and you want to do them like curly, don't use this. Please, I'm telling you, use the clear ice. Because this is like a styling gel for like braids, and it's not really, because this is sticky, this isn't. So your edges is really perfect for this, but for this, you use it for your side piece if you want to make them curly. I learned that the hard way.
I have a question.
Yeah.
So when you make them curly,
mm-hmm.
tomorrow, can I brush it out?
What?
Will it just stay curly?
You brush it out, but it'll end up like this.
Okay. So it won't be clumpy with flakes in it?
Mm-mm. So that's what I'm about to get to next. Don't use a lot. Please don't. If you use a lot, it will mess up your hair and you will end up looking how I did it when I first started.
She was a mess when she first started. No judgment.
Okay. So now we're going to do her edges. So you can get an edge brush or a toothbrush. I have this toothbrush because my edge brush fell out of my bag and I'm pretty sure it's at my grandparents' house. So that fell out of my bag and my Summer's Eve body wash fell out of my bag. So just gotta use what you got. But for me, when I do mine on here, I think the toothbrush is way better because the edge brush, it's like you gotta flip sides and I hate that. Alright, so you can get this, you don't have to get this in the tube kind, you can get this in the like this in a cup kind, but I just have the tube kind.
That doesn't sound nasty at all.
So for me, it's like toothpaste, like putting it on here. So
it's gonna be a lot.
No.
Hey, that looks like a new
tube. So then you have it on there. I just my finger and I spread it like on the sides too. And then we have some on your finger. That's when you get to the good part. So this side you really don't do edges. This side is where your edges are. So you put this on the side with no edges. Well,
you told me I don't have any.
You do, but they're just not appearing as much.
Yeah, I don't have any. I mean, I have edges.
She doesn't have baby hairs.
Yeah, I don't.
So when you lay them down, that's called Edges. Some people say adult hairs, which doesn't make sense at all. Because you had them when you were a baby.
Maybe they said call them baby hairs because they're so short. Like when you were a baby, you had little teeny hairs.
Yeah, that's what it's called. But some people now, they say adult hairs. That just have never grown. It doesn't make sense.
That one big one, then
I'm gonna section it down. Fred. Is it very fragrance? Very scented on me?
No. Oh, and I got both of these from Walmart. Walmart and Target. No, I got this from Target. Target is the best place to get your eco and your hair stuff. Walmart is the best place to get your accessories or your combs.
What about the beauty supply?
And brushes. Beauty supply store. That is Beauty World. Oh. So, I like that. But if you're just going shopping, grocery shop stuff, then that's another place to go to. But the beauty supply store is way, way, way better.
Can't find almost anything in there. Almost.
Yeah, I got, who was it? I got my summer's Eve stuff in there. So, and the Beauty For You where we live, it's a whole lot of stuff. Like, it's a big place. Just full of beauty stuff and hygiene.
Well, I couldn't find a hooded dryer. It's when I do my twist outs, I want them to dry fast instead of take 2 days to dry.
We have one.
Friends, let's start with some happy news. Jen and Raphael were finally together.
I want the one you sit under.
Yeah, we have one.
Where?
At the old house?
Yeah, the old house. One of them broke and one I gave to Grandma.
Been more exciting? Why did Jen had a writing breakthrough.
I don't even think she has it because she uses
our relationship.
Oh, and her father Rogelio had a breakthrough too.
She doesn't even wash her hair that much anymore. Huh? Wash it, but not like she has to blow dry it.
Friends, let's start with some happy news. Jane and Raphael were finally together. And even more exciting, Jane had a writing breakthrough.
I want to write about my mom, our relationship.
Oh, and her father Rogelio had a breakthrough too. His American remake of The Passion of Santos got the green light when superstar River Fields agreed to co-star. And honestly, I didn't think she'd say yes.
No.
Especially after... I know, straight out of a telenovela remade for American audiences, right? But imagine this. Petra was under investigation for her sister's death, so she hired her lawyer, Jane Ramos, aka JR. And then this happened, and Petra was super into it. Only problem?
It was a one-time thing.
But it seemed like maybe Petra was having a hard time letting go.
JR, wait! You left your pen.
Yikes. Oh, and one more thing I can't forget, friends, even though I've tried.
Biopsy came
she
back
looks
positive.
Like she could be,
what's
I have
her
breast
sister?
Cancer.
Which is where we left off. When Xiomara Gloriana Villanueva was 4 years old.
Mommy, I don't feel good.
Unfortunately, Alba always knew just what Zoe needed to feel better.
Then,
Déjame echarte un poco de Vivaporú en el
pecho.
Es una poción mágica, curativa, que ha pasado por generaciones de mujeres Villanueva.
And friends, whether it was a god or a skin knee, Alba's magical potion always worked. Until one day, it didn't.
Bien. Voy a buscar el Vivaporú.
Don't bother.
I'm pregnant.
And alas, all the Vivaporú in the world wasn't going to help with this.
You have stage 3 invasive lobular carcinoma. At least it appears to be stage 3 from what we can see in the imaging. Unfortunately, the strain is rather sneaky and doesn't present well in scans.
Is there any involvement in her lymph nodes?
As far as we can tell, no, which is a good thing.
So,
what are her treatment options?
We'll go straight to surgery, and then we'll use chemo as a systemic treatment later. As for surgery, you have some choices. You can have a lumpectomy, a mastectomy, or you can have a prophylactic bilateral mastectomy. Both breasts removed out of an abundance of caution. I'll have about the same odds of survival.
Survival? Who was talking about survival?
What do you recommend?
It's up to the patient. Some patients like to preserve breast tissue, while others choose a double mastectomy for peace of mind. Though I want to stress, your other breast is perfectly healthy. It's your choice, but I'd like to get the cancer out as soon as possible.
Yes. Oh, okay, let me think about it.
Production.
I'm pushing the panel.
No, you're not. Life has to go on. I mean it. It has to.
Of course. We all handle the crisis differently. I have not equipped me to act. Just a fact. Jane, of course, has her
research. That's what I'm focused on. Research and organization.
That was like the point I was about. So
I just want to make things as clear and easy
as this possible. Is this not smooth
enough? Well, let me know if you need anything.
Oh, would you mind telling Petra she knew that we were waiting for the results?
Sure.
And could you also let her know that I'm going to need a few days off?
Of course. Hey, where's Mommy?
In her room.
Jane, I'm calling because, well, the truth is, I like you.
What?
More than I want to.
Oh, so my other
date. So let's go on a date.
He's not thinking she's
terrible timing, given everything that's going on with your mother and, well, everything else. But I have to speak my truth because, well, Oprah says it's the most powerful tool we have. Jane, I have unexpected and strong romantic feelings for you.
You know what? Just dance any better than that.
Okay.
Hey, when did you get here?
Just now.
What's up?
I came here to talk to you about Jane, who, as you know, I'm dating romantically.
Yes, I know. What is it?
Zoe's test came back. She has cancer, stage 3.
Oh my God, no. Poor Zoe. And Jane. What? You know, I may not show it, but I care about you very deeply. What does she mean?
Just fewer waitressing shifts. And space. Plenty of space.
Should not talk about
hey,
that, Jane.
You're early for dinner.
I wanted to talk to you first. I know after the doctor's office, you probably came straight home and started researching, making color-coded lists. Spreadsheets.
I mean, for a writer, she really is a whiz at Excel.
I mean, very simple spreadsheets.
Just don't bombard your mom with that stuff at dinner. You can't overwhelm her right now with facts and binders.
I don't overwhelm her with them.
Okay, I won't bring the binder, but she has to make a decision.
And she will. but she needs time.
Well, that's the one thing that she doesn't have, Dad. If she waits, the cancer can spread to her lymph nodes, and then we'll have much more to worry about. Honestly, I think she should get a double mastectomy. No breast tissue means it's less likely to come back.
I actually agree, but we have to let her come to her decision on her own. Let's just try to have a nice, normal dinner.
Ah, here we are. A nice, normal dinner.
You have some chicken?
Sure. Thigh? Breast? Wing. Breast wing?
Come on, girl.
What?
This is the time to act like a boob.
So, Dad,
he is so obvious.
Good. Everything's going as planned. Of course, River's being a diva, she is so high maintenance. Literally, the makeup lady has to stand on a stool just to glue on her prosthetic brows.
Bruh.
Okay, let's just talk about it.
He
I don't know what to do.
There's a way. He literally said the eyebrows,
honestly,
the prosthetic eyebrows.
Mm. And the cancer's aggressive. This way you won't worry about recurrence.
Really? Preventative surgery?
Yes. Dad agrees with me too.
You do?
But it's your choice. And I won't pressure you either.
We can't tiptoe around this. We have to talk about these things.
Right.
Jane's right. What do you think?
La
cirugía es muy fuerte, la recuperación muy dolorosa. Pero por supuesto que sería un alivio saber que no va a regresar nunca más.
So everyone thinks I should have a double mastectomy.
We do.
Okay then, I'll schedule the surgery. I guess I'll take two breasts.
Why couldn't it have been a bath tonight? There is something to be said for making a decision. Certainly if you're Jane.
I'm Dr. Park.
Xiomara. This is my husband, Rogelio, and my daughter, Jane.
Nice to meet you. Always good to have a big support system.
So can you walk us through the process?
Of course, yes. During the initial surgery, we'll put in expanders to make room for the implants. You'll need to decide on silicone or saline, and of course, shape and size. We have round, teardrop, medium, massive. But reconstruction is an involved process. I'll need to see you regularly for a few months while we stretch the expanders.
Pause when calling.
We actually get the groceries. Yeah. We're going to do my edge.
And then I'll do a spa.
So.
I'm serious. You need a spa that you're allowed to
sit.
Yes.
Toothpaste.
Of course.
That's me.
Clean.
Yes.
It'll be my treat.
Thanks.
And
would you mind keeping an eye on mom while we're gone?
Okay,
she's
I'll be back.
Stop it. Wow. Talk about your beds and resources.
Okay, so now we are winding down.
What the hell are you doing here? Are you stalking me? What? No! I was just meeting someone. Same place you were, that place. Okay, fine, I followed you. Why would you do that? Well, because I guess I just wondered if I'm not your type, who is your type? And then next thing I knew, I'm driving after you. Oh my God, this is so not me. All of it. I don't obsess about what I'm wearing or overanalyze text messages or stalk anyone. I get stalked. I've been stalked multiple times. I mean, I have been kidnapped twice. I'm sorry. Are you bragging about being kidnapped? I don't know what I want to know what the hell is going on with me. Except that I like you, okay? And it's not just about the sex, clearly. And I should go. Enjoy the rest of your day. Sorry about this part of it.
Wow, what a wreck.
Hey, bud. I'm gonna go upstairs and grab your stuff.
Sure.
I just wanted to say I'm so sorry that you're going through this. It's not easy. I remember.
You know, cancer too.
I actually forgot you've been through cancer too.
Yeah. Oh, it is a club you don't want to join. I don't know about you, but for me, it didn't even feel real at first. It was like I knew everything the doctor was saying, and I understood the steps to take. But I was still detached, somehow.
It feels like I'm in a movie or something. That's so stressful, you know? To have to make life-changing decisions when I'm barely even able to process my diagnosis.
And luckily, everyone has an opinion on what you should do.
Exactly.
My advice? You gotta clear out the noise. Make room for your own feelings.
And so Faye took Rob's advice and gave herself time to reflect. What her daughter wrote.
I wanted you to know that you have a choice, because having one, it helps, I think. That's what makes a good playboy. You never feel like you're getting played. Now, if you don't go have sex with that obscenely hot telenovela star, your mother will never forgive you. I'm still your mom.
Suddenly, Giovanna knew who she needed to talk to, right now.
Can we talk?
Really? Yes, her husband.
And maybe it was the fact that she had put all her feelings down on paper. Or maybe it was seeing Rafael put his own beliefs aside to help someone
else. Rafael doesn't believe in God.
Or a combination of both. But in that moment, Jane made a choice.
I know I need to make a choice. And as I've been considering my decision, I started thinking about my life and I realized some things. And you're the only one I want to talk about it with.
Really? You've been leaning on Jane so much.
I know, because that's what I've always done. But that's part of what I realized. Things are different now. I'm different.
How are you?
Well, for most of my life, I've been a single mother, leading with my body. It's how I attracted men. It's where most of my confidence came from. It's how I defined myself. And it's hard to let those pieces of me go. Because it feels like I'm giving up myself. Then I realized none of what defined me before defines me now. I'm a wife. You are a wife.
You are my wife.
And if I go through with a double mastectomy, my sex appeal may change. That's why I wanted to come to this decision with you, because even though it's my body, it's our life.
Look, I believe sexiness is a state of mind.
I know. But practically, things will feel different. Can we talk about that?
I would love to. Which brings us here. Now.
Can I talk to you? I just need you to know I'm sorry for pushing. Of course it's your choice. My feelings totally set aside. Whatever you decide, I am in favor of.
Thanks, hon.
Boom.
Ugh, I get it. We functioned like a unit for so long.
Now we're going to do a close-up.
But I have to look to my husband.
Mom, are you breaking up with me?
No.
And Salerno?
I'm just saying. There I am and me things.
Everything. Even the back.
Rogelio and I
have
come to a decision.
Really good. Even though you can't see the back.
And I've actually decided.
I'm going to show her.
That way my arm's not in front of the camera.
Do you like it?
I do. I like the little shoop shoop. Ow.
Did I just smack my own mother with my hair?
The clip on the side is cute.
Oh, I want to show you the back in the video. Okay, guys, that's the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, press the notification bell so you're notified. Every time I post a comment, I'm loving you and moving my mom hair again.